It was free.
Buffer zone, and it used to be pasture, so now we're using it for restoration of the rainforest. Today we're going to be planting almendros, which is the tree that produces the fruit that the green macaw eats. So hopefully we'll see green macaws again in a couple of years.
Tropicalis has been amazing. They bring you in, they have a lovely, lovely days rafting down the river, bring us to a beautiful spot right on the river. The guides have been amazing. Their English is excellent, but they teach us Spanish, they teach us all kinds of things about the environment, about all of the animals, the river. We go on great treks, and they're so helpful. The knowledge that they have of Costa Rica and the environment is tremendous. I love Rios Tropicales. I love Costa Rica. We'll be right back.